Yo, yo, peeps, how's it going? And, welcome to Portal. Now, I would prefer to start with Portal 2, but, you know, you can't eat your side dish without eating your main course, so we'll let's play this one first. And, wait a minute. It's counting down. Is there a bomb in here? Anyways, who made this coffee? I hate this coffee, it sucks! Okay, just throw in the toilet.
Prologue, and again, welcome to the Aperture Science Computer Aided Enrichment Center. We hope your brief detention in the relaxation vault has been a pleasant one. Your specimen has been processed, and we are now ready to begin the test proper.
Before we start, however,
keep in mind that although fun and learning are the primary goals of all enrichment center activities, serious injuries may occur. For your own safety, and the safety of others, please refrain from The portal will open in 3, 2,
what?
1.
Lady, I think it clogged the toilet. I know you can't really tell me right now, but, I can only take one of these two things. So either the radio or this clipboard. But for now I'm gonna take this clipboard because then I can I'd prefer to take the radio because it is giving me some catchy music. Oh no. Radio, are you trying to phase through reality and time again? You silly. Okay, well, I guess by default, I'll have to take this clipboard. Because someone can't stop phasing through time and reality! Jeez, this is so hard. I have two things. Do I put this on that? Or this on that? Okay, one sec. I need to read this clipboard. Okay. So it says right here that I'm gonna be killed by what looks like an alien tripod. There can be falling cubes around. One might hit me in the face. There's a laser ball. There's another laser ball, but it's going through some sort of portally thing. I can drown in electrified super death water, and, I can, whatever that means. And then, a nacho can go through a portal or something, I don't know. And, oh, also, apparently this was inspired by Jurassic Park World, because they have gyro spears here, as you can see. Okay, so, I think I read it enough. I think I know what to do. So, do I do this?
Excellent. Please proceed into the chamber lock after completing each test. First, however, note the incandescent particle field across the exit. This Aperture Science Material Emancipation Grill will vaporize any unauthorized equipment that passes through it. For instance, the Aperture Science Weight and Storage Cube.
Jason, try to take down that camera. I don't like to be watched. Let's take it down later. Yes. So let's keep going. And sadly, you can't sprint in this game, which would be a really good easy one. It seems that there's some sort of blue radiation leaking from the elevator. Is that a problem? Is that a problem, lady? And did this used to be a mattress store, like the Gravity Falls laser tag area? I don't know, but there's a lot of mattresses right here. Yeah, mattress. Okay, so let's go around. Actually, when is Portal 2 gonna come out? Portal 3. When's Portal 3 gonna come out?
It's been like 10 years or 11 years
since the first one came out, I think. It's been like quite a few years since the since the second one came out, so... Oh wait. I'm supposed to put it on this button.
Perfect.
I'm smart.
Please move quickly to the chamber lock, as the effects of prolonged exposure to the button are not part of this test.
Oh wait, I'm supposed to be here. Okay, there we go. Okay, here we go. Wonder if I... I'm licking it to make sure it's safe. Okay. Still the blue radiation! Can someone get rid of that blue radiation? It could be really dangerous to somebody who's standing in this elevator right now. And these are some awful looking mattresses. Lady, have you thought about cleaning lately? And now the blue radiation is creating its babies to take over other one. Why does the game sound so loud?
Please be advised that a noticeable taste of blood is not part of any test protocol, but is an unintended side effect of the Aperture Science Material Emancipation Grip, which may, in semi-rare cases, emancipate dental fillings, crowns, tooth enamel, and teeth.
Teeth! Oh no! Not teeth!
Very good.
I was wondering what happened.
You are now in possession of the Aperture Science handheld portal device. With it, you can create your own portals. These interdimensional gates have proven to be completely safe. The device, however, has not. Do not touch the operational end of the device. Do not look directly at the operational end of the device.
Okay.
Do not submerge the device in liquid, even partially. Most importantly, under no circumstances should you...
Under any circumstances, should I, use this device?
To ensure the safe performance of all authorized activities, do not destroy vital testing apparatus.
I don't care about you. Wait, what? Huh? Gang alien signs. It says, don't trust the lady. She's probably gonna murder you by the end of the game. Heck, I already knew that. Of course she's gonna murder me by the end of the game. She's pretty much a female version of Otto from WALL-E. Probably she sounds like that. Hey, I just want you. Okay, let's make that blue radiation even worse, shall we? Okay, so, yeah. Duh. Okay, so.
Please proceed to the chamber lock. Mind the gap.
I will never mind the gap!
For your own safety, do not destroy vital testing apparatus.
I am camera shy! Wow, the music is loud.
Certain objects may be vital to your success. Do not destroy testing apparatus.
No, it ain't. None of them are good for my thingy.
Vital testing apparatus destroyed.
Okay. So. I can't go down there. Rady! There you are, Wadey! Rady, get over here! Rady, I missed you! Huh? Wait, I wanna get this alien transmission. Okay, it might be important. Might be my boy. Maybe I can go through those stairs and maybe I'll get the transmission from my boy, cause... Where's the transmission from my boy? Okay, sorry, I just really want to get this alien transmission. Aha! There we go. Okay, so hearing it seems like the out now, and it's probably gonna try and attack me.
Well done. Remember, the aperture science bring your daughter to work day is the perfect time to have her tested.
Okay, sure, let's test all our kind young. Every generation shall suffer this radiation from the elevator, slowly turning them from the inside out into bread. What do you think Team Fortress 2 got their brand?
Welcome to Test Chamber 4. You're doing quite well. Vital testing apparatus destroyed.
Ouch. I don't care if your baby apparatus is farted on. I don't even care if it's destroyed. I don't even care if your mom hates your testing apparatus. Is it not my fault that she hates your testing apparatus? It's your fault that she hates the testing apparatus because you just can't seem to get the testing apparatus in shape. Testing apparatus here. Yeah.
Once again, excellent work. As part of our required test protocol, we will not monitor the next test chamber. You will be entirely on your own. Good luck.
Phew. Okay, so, let me see this. It says it's dark in here. Okay. I just got a transmission from the Peanutosauruses. Okay, I'll remember that. The peanut sources say that's dark. No, that was my only way to communicate with the other side! Let's make that radiation even worse. Jeez, by the time I'm done with this, the entire stupid place is gonna be filled with stuff. Okay, so... Okay, so not gonna be marring this next test. That's good. Okay. Let's throw that over there. Oh, so now I have a good arm!
As part of a required test protocol, our previous statement suggesting that we would not monitor this chamber was an outright fabrication. Good job. As part of a required test protocol, we will stop enhancing the truth in 3, 2.
So she can never stop enhancing the truth.
Testing apparatus destroyed.
I don't care about your stupid testing apparatus. Second, need to communicate with the other side. Alright. Let's destroy it. It'd be a lot faster if you could sprint in this game. They should add that. If they're gonna make Portal 3, they should add the ability to sprint. What's stopping me from sprinting? Alright, so. Blue radiation create mo. Okay, so these are I'm probably not gonna be doing this for too much longer, so yeah.
Life safety is one of many enrichment center goals. The Aperture Science High Energy Pellet seen to the left of the chamber. Can't. Unbelievable. You.
Subject name, here.
Must be the pride of.
Subject Hong Kong, here.
What? Who's that? Wait a minute. Best friend radio! Ah, dang it. Okay, very good. That's a bit closer. Oh, I will get raidy. Dang it. Change your mood a bit. Nothing will stop me from getting ready. Ah, fuck. Jesus, I'm becoming laggy.
Warning devices are required on all mobile equipment. However, alarms and flashing hazard lights have been found to agitate the high energy pellet and have therefore been disabled for your safety.
Okay, I don't care, but...
Good. Have used the Aperture Science unstationary scaffold to reach the chamber lock.
Brady in here? Brady is in here, somewhere. Maybe he's behind that staircase. Brady! Brady, we finally found you! I'm not Brady! Getting something. Okay. It says, "Oh no, please help us. There's a giant sea dragon leviathan ramming into our giant disease research center and is now sinking to the bottom of the ocean." Okay, never mind. The sea dragon leviathan just died from severe head trauma, and it was a horrible idea to keep her eggs in here. Okay. Okay, so let's go. Let's make that blue radiation even worse. Okay, so I'm going to wait for us to get the orange portal device. to you on my end this bit, okay? Because then I can end it on a severe cliffhanger. Okay, so loading again, blah, blah, blah. Hey, does anyone remember? Actually, has anyone even watched my fish biz
video?
Please
note that we have added a consequence for failure. Any contact with the chamber floor will result in an unsatisfactory mark on your official testing record, followed by death. Good luck.
Okay. That. Then it goes through there. Star. And do this. And then GLaDOS. And then GLaDOS goes like. Who's the name of the bug? Abrus? Saurus? Rady! Must get Rady! Oh, I can actually stop it. No, not the super death water! You're going to pay, Krabs! But what do you want from me? Pay! But no! Don't burn me, dog! Dude. Oh, damn. Is there any way to stop this thing?
Very impressive. Please note that any appearance of danger is merely a device to enhance your testing experience.
Okay, I understand. And why is it lagging? I hate it when this game lags. Super stupid. Okay, so... Sorry this episode is a lot longer than any other gaming video I've ever done.
The Enrichment Center regrets to inform you that this next test is impossible.
No, it isn't.
Make no attempt to solve it.
Then why is there... Then why is this only why is this only chamber 9? When there's 19? Tell me. And if it was really impossible, why wouldn't they just fix it?
The Enrichment Center apologizes for this clearly broken test chamber.
I don't believe you. I can't knock off the, No, I can't knock off Rady! Okay.
Once fantastic, you remain resolute and resourceful in an atmosphere of extreme pessimism.
Woo! That bloom radiation just keeps making babies. I like these mattresses. Very pretty. I love the mattresses. They're pretty.
Hello again. To reiterate, previous one. Momentum.
I don't care. Take that. So I say to your stupid
trying to get me ready! Taking up for us is so important I want a million! I can't pronounce you! Testing apparatus and robot thingy!
Spectacular! You appear to understand how a portal affects forward momentum, or to be more precise, how it does not.
How it does not. Why is there suddenly creepy music? It sounds like the music you'd hear in like an Armageddon
momentum
movie.
A function of mass and velocity is conserved between portals. In layman's terms, speedy thing goes in, speedy thing comes out.
Who's a layman? Okay. So, let's keep going and... Wait a minute. I never realized this until now, but... The part you hold of this device... Looks a lot like a turret, doesn't it? Don't you think so? I go onto Google, look at the picture of a turret from Portal, and then look at this thing, and then we'll see just how...
The Enrichment Center promises to always provide a safe testing environment.
How similar they look.
In dangerous testing environments, the Enrichment Center promises to always provide useful advice. For instance, the floor here will kill you. Try to avoid it.
Oh, really? I never knew that! I never knew it would kill me! No! Now I have to wait. Darn, it's almost there! What if it hits me? Oh, okay, it just phases right through me.
Optional test protocol, we are pleased to present an amusing fact. The device is now more valuable than the organs and combined incomes of everyone in
subject phone calls. Yeah.
Okay. So now I'm OP. I see. Okay, I almost died there. Okay, so is this button open? I love these new portly things. They're yours, right? Almost done. Okay, sus. Go and then let's end it here. Oil, yeah, it'll be good. Okay, so I'm gonna save the game right now. Save. No, I should press this. Okay, new save.
Get moved here, flame yourself. Flame into space.
Okay, she wants me to fling into space. Okay, well, bye, peeps. See ya.